All right, y'all, today we're gonna make some New Orleans style yaka mee. Let's go. Go ahead with one stick of butter. All right, y'all, go ahead and boil 6 eggs for this recipe. That pot with 2 pounds of beef stew meat, y'all. 3 tablespoons onion powder. 3 tablespoons garlic powder. 3 tablespoons my Cajun seasoning. 1 tablespoon minced garlic. 2 tablespoons dried parsley. Hit it with that W sauce. Salt and pepper to taste. Go ahead and let that beef sear up 10 minutes. And when your beef is brown like that, hit it with 90 ounces of beef broth. 3 tablespoons soy sauce. So I added 1 teaspoon of all the dry seasonings we used earlier, y'all. Go ahead and put a lid on it, let it boil for 1 hour. 1 pound of spaghetti noodles, y'all. Throw some noodles in that bowl, okay? Go ahead and put your nice scoop right over that there. Let's put it together. Start with 2 half eggs. Go with your green onion. Dash in your soy sauce. Hit it with my hot sauce. I'll check it out.